We've been hearing a lot of talk about spiritual revival in this country. These pastors are dead serious about it. What is your sense about that? Do you believe that spiritual revival is needed in this country right now?
Without a doubt. Our country is facing unique challenges. Everywhere I go, people are really afraid for the future of our country. I think we're at the edge of a precipice. If we keep going down this path, we're risking losing our nation. We're risking losing the incredible oasis of liberty. I mean, if you think of the history of this country, the United States of America is unique in the annals of the world. We were founded by brave men and women from across the world who fled religious oppression, came here seeking freedom, and seeking to establish a government limited by a constitution, as Thomas Jefferson put it, as chains to bind the mischief of government. What we have seen in recent years is an explosion in the power of the federal government over our daily lives, and hand in hand with that, an erosion of the constitutional protections that safeguard our basic liberties. And I think all across this country, we're seeing an awakening as people are standing up saying, we want to get back to the constitutional principles, the free market principles that served as the foundation for our nation.